With his opponent in no position to continue, the winner by way of knockout, Mike Tyson!
Dès le début de la reprise.
On assiste à un échange de haute volée. Que c'est bien amené, il reste... Il s'est fait cueillir à froid sur ce coup-là. Le combat vient tout juste de commencer et il cède une première fois, Jean-Claude.
C'est un diesel, on le sait. Mais il va falloir qu'il accélère sa mise en route s'il veut pouvoir défendre ses chances.
Et voilà, il est sonné. Le combat vient tout juste de commencer. Avec sa gauche. Jean-Claude, quelle combinaison! Quelle combinaison!
Ah, ça c'est du grand art et surtout ça a le mérite de faire mal à l'adversaire, physiquement et mentalement.
La remise qui touche. Il revient avec la droite qui touche aussi.
C'est bien vu.
Oui, il cherche à l'enfermer dans le coin. Et l'enchaînement qui arrive.
Ouais, il n'a rien pu faire là. Un coup terrible qui l'envoie au tapis.
C'est fini, Jean-Claude, et à suivre la décision.
There's so many impressive things about John Cena, but maybe the most impressive gift he has is his mental toughness. I'm not sure.
You gotta be kidding me. I think that he's thinking superplex.
Tremendous aggression. He's begging for it.
Tyson walked in. There's no getting up from that.
There's the bell, and here we go. The first competitor to pin or make their opponent tap will win this match. Don't expect
Tyson wants to end this. Ouch, that's gonna hurt.
Here is your winner, Mike Tyson.
Now, let's be honest. This one wasn't even close.
Oh, yeah. That was about as far from an even match as you can get.
In Brooklyn, New York, Iron Mike Tyson, the youngest boxer to win the WBC, WBA, and IBF heavyweight titles at just over 20 years old. He also holds the record for the fastest junior Olympic knockout, a fight he won in just 8 seconds.
This guy has one of the best abilities to take a shot that I have ever seen in all my years of commentating on fights. His chin is truly world class.
Mike Tyson
steps inside the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Once again, here's our fight replay.
Here it is from a different angle. Watch this again here. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Amasaki is calling a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 50 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by knockout, Iron Mike Tyson!
Mike Tyson wins by knockout.